It's me, Timmy Flyersguy, and welcome to the Timmy Flyersguy podcast. I'm your host, Timmy Flyersguy, and welcome to this week's edition of the Timmy Flyersguy podcast. My hat may look angry, but for me, I'm happy, and I'm feeling great. And I have a lot to talk about, because last week was one of the greatest weeks I've ever had. And I also want to talk about some other stuff as well. Something that happened to me this weekend, which I will get into as well. First, I just want to come on here, and I just want to say thank you to someone very special to me. Someone who has a very special place in my heart. And that someone is the lovely Elena Koshka. For those of you who don't know, she came to visit me on Wednesday. We did a live video on Instagram. I have that video on my YouTube channel. I will send you a link to that video if you want to check it out. I gotta say, It's been a great start to summer. And, you know, I feel like I'm in a good place in my life right now. And I feel secure in my life. And I feel like a lot of good things have happened to me. And I gotta say, I'm truly blessed and truly grateful that these good things have been happening to me. I got to see the lovely Elena Koshka on Wednesday. It was a great day. She came over, we did a live stream together, watched a couple of YouTube videos. Yeah, it was a good day, you know. It was great to really see her, and great to really get to see her again, because it really tested the resolve of our friendship. And our resolve is pretty good. I mean, I truly love and adore her, and I think she's a great person inside and out. I really do. She's what you call a sweet soul. And that's what she is, a sweet and beautiful soul. And I'm truly grateful to have her in my life. I was so glad that I got to see her again. Now, sometimes in life, you may not hear from people as much as you used to, but when you do get to see them again, it's something special. And it makes you feel brave. It makes you feel, what's the word I'm looking for? It makes you feel truly blessed. Yeah, it really does. And that's how life is sometimes. You know, we can be busy, but, you know, our hearts are still there, and they're still in the right place, and I was so happy to see her. So, Elena, If you're watching this video, thank you so much for making Wednesday the highlight of my week. I am truly grateful for that, and I am truly grateful to have somebody so incredibly amazing in my life. You are probably one of the sweetest souls I have ever met. And I wish that more people could be as sweet and kind as you are. You have a good heart. You are a great person, and you are truly one of the best human beings I have in my life. Thank you for always being there for me. Thank you for always being the best person you can be, because you are truly an amazing human being. And you truly bring out the best in me and the best in everybody around you. Thank you, sweetheart. I love you. And like I said, folks, if you want to watch that live stream with me and Elena, I recorded the video, so it's on my YouTube channel. I'll leave a link in the description. So make sure you check that out. Now moving on, something really bad happened to me on Saturday. My Facebook was hacked on Saturday. What happened was, I think I must have opened up one of those messages about, so yeah, you know, about messages, and somebody said they needed my help, and they needed a code, and, well, I didn't really realize that I was being hacked. And unfortunately, I lost my Facebook profile, Timmy Flyersguy. It got hacked. And unfortunately, it also affected my Instagram as well, which was connected to my Facebook that was hacked. You see, the hacker got my information, changed my email, and changed my password. So now I can't even sign into my old Facebook account. I can't even sign into Instagram because it's attached to my Facebook. And I signed in using Facebook. So I had to create a new Facebook, which is Timmy Flyersguy, and I had to create a new Instagram as well called Timmy the Flyersguy 215. I'll leave a link in the descriptions if you guys want to follow my new accounts. And like I said, please disregard all my old outros, which include my old social media, my old social media sites. Yes, my Twitter is still the same, but my Instagram and my Facebook are different. So my Instagram is Timmy the Flyersguy 215, and my new Facebook is Timmy Flyersguy without the Sulok. So I didn't put the Sulok in, it's just Timmy Flyersguy on Facebook. So like I said, if you're on Facebook, you got a message from Timmy Flyersguy and it looks suspicious, do not open it, because I am no longer using the Timmy Flyersguy Facebook account. So don't read any of the messages that I sent. Unfortunately, I was hacked by a Nigerian Bitcoin company, and that's how I lost my account. So if you get messages about Bitcoin from Timmy Flyersguy, Sulok, don't answer it. If you want to contact me, you can contact me at Timmy Flyersguy on Facebook. That is my new account. And if you want to reach me on Instagram, my new account is Timmy the Flyersguy 215. And also, I know my Instagram account is still there, but I have no access to it. So if you see Timmy _ Flyer, if you see the Instagram account, Timmy _ Flyersguy, don't follow that account because I'm not using that account because I don't have access to it. So if you want to reach on Instagram, reach me at Timmy the Flyersguy 215. So moving on, like I said, I'm truly comfortable. I'm happy where my life is going right now. Everything seems to be going pretty well for me. Despite being hacked, I'm still very positive about my life. And I still have a very positive outlook. And it makes me think that even though the Philadelphia Flyers had a terrible season, and even though it's going to be probably a really difficult season this year, bit of a work in progress, at least I know I still have the important people in my life that support me. With the friends and the family I have, I already feel like I've won the Stanley Cup. And that's how I feel. And I'm not going to worry about if the Flyers can win the Cup or if they can do well. But all the important thing is, I have my health, I have my happiness, and I have the people that care about me. People like Elena Koshka, people like my family, people like my friends at the neighborhood deli, and many other great friends, other wonderful friends in my life that have been there for me. And also, all the wonderful nurses that have been there for me as well. Thank you so much, everyone. I'm truly grateful for each and every one of you. And from now on, I'm only going to focus on the positives and ignore the negatives. Also, I got some new shows coming this fall to the Timmy Flyersguy YouTube channel. So look out for them. I got a lot of new episodes of Flyers pregame report with a new intro. Well, I'll have new episodes of Flyers minor league report with a new intro as well. And I'll be having a new series called Orange, Black, and Purple pregame report, which will be a special pregame report whenever the Royals, Flyers, and the fans play at the same time. I will focus an episode on all three hockey teams. So make sure you check that out. Coming this fall to the Timmy Flyersguy YouTube channel. I don't know what's going to happen in the draft this year, but I hope the Flyers can get some good picks. Well, I just want to thank each and every one of you for joining me here on the Timmy Flyersguy podcast. Thank you so much for joining me. And thank you so much for coming out here and listening to my stories. I think in the next episode, I'd like to tell a few stories about my life from back in the day as well. So stay tuned for that because I'll be telling people stuff on my podcast that they've never known about me before. So stay tuned for that in the next episode of the Timmy Flyersguy podcast. I will be telling you some things that you don't know about me, so make sure you stay tuned for that episode. Also, if you like this video, make sure you check out these wonderful YouTube content creators at the end of this video. Thank you for joining me, and everybody have a wonderfully great day. And remember, everybody, focus on the positives, ignore the negatives, and things will go your way. Thank you, and have a pleasant day, everyone. And stay cool. It's gonna get hot out there.
You done?